Hi guys, welcome back to another video. As you can see, you know, what's a mean of the same clothes, you know. Guess what? Going hurry up and do this, back to work. Anyway, guys, I'm doing a video today. I'm doing a French fried chicken. See, I got my chicken seasoned up and wrap with cling wrap. My son seasoned this one from yesterday. Let me pull out the plastic, let them see. Well clean and seasoned, so you can wash your chicken. See, you can wash your chicken with vinegar. You don't have to use the vinegar and lime, you don't want to kill the meat with too much acid. You just wash your chicken properly with vinegar, skin it off. If you don't like the skin, scrape off it with knife, because so if you like the skin, sometimes the skin can have some little thing. You just scrape it off with the knife, and that's your chicken. You season it up with all your seasoning and stuff. And guys, if you want to know how I season my chicken, check out down in the channel. I do a lot of chicken because I'm a chicken person. I do a lot of chicken in all different style and things. So you check it out and you see how I season my chicken. So I'm gonna French fry this chicken today with some Irish potato wedge. And the wedge, you know, you can do the wedge with the skin. But my own skin, them never look so pretty. So guess what? I just peel them and wash them. You wash them and then you peel them. And then I sprinkle a little garlic salt on it. And I'm going to sprinkle a little flour for my chicken, my potato wedgie. I just dust them with a little flour, not much. Just a teaspoon of flour. And that's it. And you put them in the hot oil. So this French fried chicken and the chicken and this French fried chicken, come back again. This French fried chicken and the Irish potato wedgie, both gonna go together with some vegetable, not much vegetable, just some slice of salad and a little lettuce and a glass of sorrel. So guys, remember to like, subscribe and share. So I'll be back to show you my finishing dish when I decorate it and all such thing, you know. So bless up on yourself, peace. Finishing dish, my French fried chicken. You can see a leg and thigh, French fried chicken, and my vegetable right here, my salad and my lettuce. And here's my potato wedge over here. And guys, so you do your potato wedge, as I show you, you don't have to peel it, you just wash it properly and you slice it. And here I have my dip sauce right here, just a little ketchup. You can add pepper sauce in it. This dish is just for kids, special for kids. So guess what, you see the ketchup? It's just pure ketchup. It's just pure ketchup, no pepper in it. So if you are not gonna have it, you can put a little pepper in the ketchup and stuff. But kids are at home, you make this special for them, they love it. Let them learn to eat vegetable. So guys, remember to like, subscribe, and share. And guess what? My sorrel here too. A lovely drink at the side. The kids not going to drink the cereal. You give them a little orange juice or something. But let them eat the vegetable. And your potato wedge, you watch my show how I do it. Put a lot of oil in the pot. We'll cover the potato so if the oil cook the potato. So guys, that's it for me. Bless up. Like, subscribe, and share. Let's eat.